So switching from my running blade back to my walking foot is actually way more dangerous than you think it would be. Allow me to demonstrate. Running blade, obviously very bouncy. So as I'm walking around, I get used to the spring. When I switch back to my walking foot, there's absolutely no bounce in the step. And so if I'm not actively thinking about it when I switch it back, and I go to like take a step or two, more than once I have fallen over because it suddenly feels like I'm walking on concrete.